Planet Meat's not a real planet.
Do what?
Apparently they've all left to Planet Meat. They weren't even trying with that name.
No. Oh, one landed right in your bag. And that sucks.
No more side quests, though. I guess I wiped them all out, so just jump back to the main quest.
My head's not feeling right since I got back from Kanasa. What the hell was with that exploding planet? That kid looked like Kakarot. It can't be. There's no way.
You swapped delis.
My head's all messed up.
Funny.
Whoa, bro. Nice. So much better I feel.
Who knows if you'll be able to survive.
That was a bunch of bitch gas in my stomach. The little bitch gas.
Here we go. Just you wait, guys. I'm on my way.
They should cast Chris Pratt as Yoda. I bet he's gonna do such a Yoda impression. Just Yoda, but it's just Chris Pratt's regular voice. Board the pod and head to Planet Meat. Yes. I look so fucking stupid. How could you do that to me? I trusted you.
And then I guess you're looking like this.
I look slightly better there. Leaving their healing captain behind. Team Bardock sets off for their next mission. Without Bardock. But there's no Team Bardock. Ah, here Incredibles.
How'd it go?
Oh, God. Not a single one of them is left.
All right.
This planet meets all us.
I bet Bardock's gonna be pissed!
Right. Seeing his face will be something to look forward to.
I'll make it up to the poor bastard. Maybe I'll treat him to a drink when we get back. Give him something to lift his spirits.
Well, I better buy him something too.
Knowing Bardock, he's probably already on his way here.
Sounds about right.
Hey, don't talk like that. Who knows what kind of crap he's gonna yell at us? Let's get out of here.
Once we get back, we can celebrate his sons.
Oh no, it's incredibly powerful warriors. Oh, we're fucked. Blesses. Mary Chrysler.
Those guys sure made a mess of things.
There they are. They didn't leave a damn thing for me.
Upset. Shit. Whole lot of dick.
You lousy dumbass. You should have just stayed home and kept taking your little nap.
Forget about that. Did the Mishans do this to you?
Mishans.
No. We wiped out all those bastards, no problem. Well then, who the hell did this? It was Frieza. He stabbed every one of us in the back.
No, he wouldn't. Just as we were about to return to planet Vegeta, the cowards attacked us. Obviously, we didn't go down without a fight. But Fasha, then Shugesh, got taken out. Then they got Borgoth. Why? Tell me! Why'd you do this?
You Saiyans really don't know when to die, do ya?
A lot of them don't even know how to stay dead.
Right, then. Guess I'll just toy with you a little bit longer.
But why? Why are you guys doing this?
You really want to know? Fine by me, seeing as you're already as good as dead. We're doing this because Lord Frieza ordered us to.
What?
Lord Frieza said, you Saiyans are starting to be a problem for him.
You're lying. We've faithfully served Lord Frieza for such a long time. We've done everything he's ordered.
And this is what happens if he decides he doesn't even...
Oh, shit.
Hard work.
Basically, it is.
The bastard Frieza. He was just using us the whole time.
Damn.
I don't have much left in me. At this rate, Freeze is gonna wipe out all the Saiyans.
Probably. Most definitely.
To me, Bardock, you need to go back to planet Vegeta. You gotta rally the troops. Show him what we Saiyans can really do.
It's the bandana.
You bastards. Looks like now it's your turn to die.
Oh, time to fight. Bardock, Spirit of the Warrior Race transformation is now available. Oh yeah, I forgot he gets transformation in this. Dodoria's subordinate. Alright. No, no, let me out. Damn. Get fucked, Lamau. Damn it, JK. Alright, here we go. My brain not work right now. Too focused on the fight. Way too focused on the fucking fight. Commentary skills not working. Alright. Time to eat some shit, dog. I promise it's tastier than you think. Class warrior, but not where it counts. Got him.
Gonna pay all of you.
Nice.
There's no way. He's supposed to be low class.
Whatever class he is, he's still just a Saiyan. Stay focused. Here goes.
Kaioken!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely that's not your best. Not again. Damn it. What the hell am I seeing right now?
Fuck you. Again. Pretty sure I already beat you guys, didn't I? Weren't you with them earlier? Shee! Damn. Time to eat shit and die.
You're going to die just like the other Saiyan trash.
Your mom's trash. And your mother! Damn, they really got fucked by that. They dead as fuck. They dead than fuck shit. They ain't even ashes, they just deleted.
Dodoria! Why? Why are you doing this?
Well, that didn't last long. I wanted to play with him a little bit longer.
Dodoria, time to head back. Rendezvous with us right away. We're headed to Planet Vegeta.
Got it.
That's not good.
Destination is toward FX-50. Name, Kakarot. Oh, okay, so this is Bardock's game. Rank is the lowest. He's being shipped to,
Earth? All of his comrades perish due to Frieza's treachery. Though Bardock takes his revenge and slays their killers, he cannot stand up to Frieza's attendant Dodoria, receiving grievous wounds in the process. It's not funny. This is serious. Why are you laughing? I'm just messing with you.
It has been quite some time since I've last seen a good night show.
No way.
I'm hoping for a splendid display of fireworks.
That's Lord Frieza's spaceship. No, he's headed toward Planet Vegeta, damn it. Hey, you all right? Bardock!
What a bummer. If only you'd gotten here sooner. We just sent your kid off. To some remote planet called Earth, I think.
Earth?
Yeah, a blue planet in some solar system. Though low class, he should be able to wipe the place out in a few months.
Blue planet.
Once you're healed up, you can go see him there. But what's going on? Who messed you up this much? You were on Planet Meat, right?
Should have been easy, huh?
That's it. That planet, Earth. It's gotta be it. The planet I keep seeing. So I was seeing the future. And that means... Oh no!
Hey, you alright, Bardock?
Learning of Frieza's betrayal, Bardock pushes his badly wounded body forward.
You gotta rally the troops and
Shut up, Vegeta looking motherfucker.
What the? You okay, man?
He's an interesting looking motherfucker.
You need me to call you a medic? You look like a ghost.
You don't sound like you should come out of that. That voice should not come out of that body.
Where's your team?
Dead.
Easy, man. Where are you going looking like that?
Yo mama's house, bitch.
Vegeta?
Don't push yourself.
It's Vegeta again. No.
Better hairline.
Slightly better. Yeah, boom, roasted.
Better hairline.
Bulma found you a new boyfriend.
His name is Saiyan.
His name is Saiyan A. Probably fucking, no, he's probably Saiyan P.
It's another one. What the hell?
Huh? Bardock?
I feel like you're not supposed to see them up close.
You gotta come so with me.
Oh, but yeah.
Take down Frieza.
What are you talking about?
Believe me.
Bardock looks so good though. And then they look so weird.
No. They're not the main characters.
Do the same to Planet Vegeta. To all of us.
Yeah, those look like background models. Is that Yuri Lowenthal?
There's no way Lord Frieza would do that! Were you dreaming or something?
Damn all of you! That's it. I'm done!
You know, the one thing I wish about this DLC is that you could go Super Saiyan.
All of you, die for
Super Saiyan
care.
Bardock is so cool.
Wait, Bardock! Nah, let him go. The guy's totally lost it.
Dead.
Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see.
Speak of the devil, and she may appear.
There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened.
They made a DLC of that.
How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered?
He's like, I'm just gonna lie here for a little while. I'll be fine. I'll wake up.
Show him what we say again. Really? Do this on my own. I'll be fine. I'll do it. I'll stop him! Future is in my hands!
Do or die for the future. The Lone Warrior's final battle.
Alrighty.
Frieza, he's already close. Gotta hurry.
Gotta walk slowly for ages.
I see really what's going to happen. Then that kid must be Kakarot.
Let's give it.
Saiyan Kakarot.
Was that Prince Vegeta? Why would they fight? Damn. Is that stuff really going to happen?
Yeah, Bardock's so confused right now. I kind of dig that. Believing his hallucinations to be visions of the future, Bardock called on his fellow Saiyans to overthrow Frieza. Still, his brethren refused to believe him. The father of Goku sets out on one final battle in the hopes of forging a better future. I like that Frieza's got that All Might lighting in the background. Oh, we're on Namek now.
Kakarot.
Those are the closest we'll ever see to them meeting each other. Dio Fang. Rebellion Rush is available. And new missions in the training grounds. Oh. Hold on. So we're alright, so welcome back, y'all. Well, for y'all, it doesn't seem like y'all ever left, but we're on clip number 2. We're gonna go fishing, because that's the thing to do.
This one looks good. Found a tasty morsel.
Use bait. Let's see. Item drop rate increased. One use left.
No one use left.
Let's see. All right. He looks so angry. I would not want to be that fish. Oh, gotta help this cook, motherfucker. See, I told you guys he'd show us the Frieza card again. Malone. It reminds me of the watermelon meme. These guys are gonna be stronger than usual. Be ready, Mikey. Oh, yeah, these guys are stronger than me. Shit. Maybe we'll actually get to stun this one. Oh, it doesn't have a cutscene for that one. Little animation. Ultra healed, motherfucker. Oh fuck, I died. I wasn't paying attention. I was just trying to see the cool animations. Shit. Retry. Yeah. Damn, I suck. Alright, stay serious. You know, let's just get the intrusive thoughts right away. All right. Here we go. All right, that's to do it. Level up, let's go. 37, Bardock. Forget about that. Today's special.
No.
They have a similar line in the show about something like last time I set my eyes upon this planet or something like that. So I find it kind of funny. He's like, this is the last time I feast upon it. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I fucked it up though. But yeah, time to go. I got another Malone special. But I need to go get more food. We're going to save Frieza for the next video, but we are going to conclude with going and getting food. Grinding a little bit.
Ain't gonna let Frieza have his way.
Because Frieza is going to kick our ass. He's going to make it look easy. When I first fought Frieza, I actually thought,
this one looks good.
What is that noise? When I first fought Frieza, I actually thought I was supposed to lose because of how hard I was actually losing.
This one looks good.
It was incredibly difficult. And I was a much higher level when I fought Frieza for the first time. I don't really know what happened because right now I'm only at 37, but I was a 42 when I fought him. So we're gonna have issues. I need to go ahead and make sure I'm upping my stats, I just need to make sure I'm in a better place than I am right now. I'm amounting quite the bill. I ain't even gonna lie. Ah. And suddenly no money.
Next time.
What? Bardock the broke. Yeah, Bardock's a broke bitch. Spicy meat stew. Something I can get that I don't normally have.
Had calorie cake.
We're gonna get the wild steak, because that looks solid.
That's all that I have for the night. Just my wife, that'll take
it. High calorie cake.
What's up?
Yeah. I haven't had a Heineken in a minute.
Mm-hmm. Since your birthday.
Did I even have one then?
Yeah, no, you did. You didn't finish it, though.
That's right, that must have been when it was. Yeah. Oh.
It was your
birthday. I had King Noodle. Yeah, I was kind of... Dude, I was too... I was already gone when we got there.
Yeah.
I ain't even gonna lie. I remember Nikki being like, eat the rice.
Yeah.
Eat the rice.
Yeah, because you drink on an empty stomach.
Yep.
And you're not supposed to do that.
Nope.
You're not supposed to drink on an empty stomach.
I remember, like...
I have done it before. It was the fucking worst, dude.
Yeah, I know. And I remember, I know, like... I know every time me and Nikki start talking again, she's always like, she always just says, eat the rice. One time I was like, alright, so I got a question. And she's like, yes. And then I couldn't figure out how to phrase the question. It was when I was thinking about military work and stuff. She was like, Mikey, what's your question? And I was like, hold on, I'm trying to think. And she's like, alright, eat the rice. Bro, I got so much food. Bardock ain't gonna be hungry for a minute. Alright. Oh, fuck. That surprised me. Lost my soul to it. You know what? We are going to attack Frieza. We ain't even going to warn him. We're going to run up to him. Because this is the end of the game. We're going to run up to him and then we're going to call it a night. We're going to give him a good old fucking drive-by in. Hold on. Oh, I need to go down. Nope, I need to go up here. I go uppy. This ends now. No.
Yeah. Gotta calm down. Not gonna go well if I rush. Need to make sure I'm ready.
All right, this is it. This is it. Let's go.
This is it. Gotta put everything.
Bless you. Whoa, sorry.
Oh, that would hurt. Ow.
Duality of man.
You need to clip your toenails again. You need to clip them again.
Dude, well, you need to... I don't fucking know.
We gotta clip them, they're right there. I ain't clipping your goddamn toenails.
I wasn't gonna tell you to. But I was gonna hack at you.
What? Why? This will be the
last time I my gaze upon this planet. Gaze upon this planet. Feast upon this planet.
Lord Frieza!
It's like a chicken with a knife taped to his foot. Oh, it's happening. It's funny because the Xenoverse version of this event, I actually have as my story right now. Oh boy. They're gonna try. It was not this hard last time. Eventually, maybe. Shit, not right now though. Let's see. I probably get like 40 or 50 guys with this. Only 20 guys. Only 30 guys. That's unreal. Sick. We'll be fine. Just no more damage after this. That's unrealistic. What time is it?
33.
Damn. Yeah, I really need to call it a night after this. Shit. Hold on. Nice. Level 2, let's go. You're done now. Only 25. Oh, 35. One more guy. come on, you really have to level up after this. We can't go into battle against Frieza like this. Awesome.
Well, well. So you're still alive, huh? You got guts to show up here.
Dodoria!
I'll make sure to finish.
Gotta fight Dodoria first. Do that to myself. We live in though. I have a lot more health than he does. There's no way he can turn this around. He's got 33,000, I got 107,000. Alright, he is kinda coming close to turning it around. No. There we are, finished. Level up? I did. Maybe that's how I got to 42 before. I don't know how I'm under though. I swear on this, I got videos on the Switch, so we'll see. Maybe I'm just remembering. Get what we wanted. Frieza's finally coming to us.
Lord Frieza!
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 Lord Frieza? Why is going on?
But why though? I like the way he said it.
Finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
Arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Right here. I wish we could go Super Saiyan in this DLC. Even for like an alternate ending or something. Oh, damn, he's got way more health than me. We're the same level though, let's go. I remember on the Switch he was higher than me, which so I don't know what gives. Fucked on Frieza. He's got so much more health than me, it's kind of scary.
I intend to rid the universe of every last one.
Is this the future?
Realize by now just how outclassed you are. I am a dinosaur.
Damn it. I'm doing nothing. What the hell?
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
I will say the Switch version of this game runs fantastic. But anytime he did that attack, I found myself getting hit by fucking nothing and killing me and pissing me off. Oh hey, he doesn't have so much more health than me anymore. Well, now he does again, but that's because of my own stupidity. That's a horrible frame. Why did they choose that? I have more health than him for once.
Have a taste of hell itself.
do it again, my dude? You can quit this shit anytime, man. Oh, he's almost done. Oh. Follow up. Gotti.
It looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Ooh, damn, that looked pretty.
It's not over. This is it. This will change everything. Fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot also. Your fate is... This ends now!
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Farewell, foolish Saiyan.
Rip.
What?
Hey, all you get out of
here. Yeah, it's so interesting that we get to see it from the planet's POV, I guess. Because you never get to see it, like, that close up to the impact in the anime or in the manga or in the movie. I remember this scene in Ultimate Tenkaichi. Ultimate Tenkaichi was my first ever Dragon Ball game. Looking back on it, not that good. Still kinda wanna play it again though, just for old time's sake. And it's the only game I can think of, to be quite honest, where you could play as Zarbon in his ugly form. That's not in Xenoverse. Or Fighters. Shit, Zarbon's not even in Fighters. Shit, that's a powerful image right there. The music's just going fucking hard right now. Zarbon is voiced by Vegeta? It's Gohan.
What do we have here? The baby boy. Where did you come from? Huh? Oh my, look at that. You have a tail.
Ultimate Tenkaichi 3, you could play as Kid Goku and Gohan. And Grandpa Gohan, sorry. Kind of want that kind of thing to come back. You don't see any of them in Xenoverse or... I love the original Dragon Ball, but they just don't fuck with it anymore. You know today as Dragon Ball. Nice. Like the original series was the shit. They do have a DLC in here, which we will play through after we complete beat Raditz in the main story. That's how I did it on my Switch, that's how I'm gonna do it here. But no, the wait, Ox King and Adult Gohan have the same voice actor? Bubbles the monkey. I'm waiting for it to show Grandpa Gohan. But no, like this game has a DLC for it, and you do get to play as Kid Goku in it, but they don't have that kind of stuff in other games. So yeah, Vegeta is Gohan too, apparently. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna skip this now. Yeah, boy. Healing items, well, I ain't need them anymore. I mean, I can start Vegeta's story now, but we're gonna save that for tomorrow, probably. Bardock shared in the fate of Planet Vegeta. Still, his dying wish and aspiration to change fate persists through the ages. Yeah, it's almost 5 o'clock. We're gonna call it, y'all. But we unlocked Prince Vegeta's story, and then we're gonna do that tomorrow. And then after I... Oh, sick. Let's go ahead and add to the community board. We're gonna take all of them out. But we're gonna put Gohan here. Wait, which one is, So what the fuck are you waiting on? Huh. Alrighty then. We'll put the other guys back on when we start, the main story. But yeah, we will see y'all in the next one. Peace.